38 degrees right now, so right now we're going to try to get as many trains as we can. I'm gonna go up. We can actually go UP. Yellow, red. we got a train coming, so hopefully. Thank you. walk on the mud. Yeah, we'd be walking on the mud. Alright, we're going to go in the shelter, we'll pull over. Thank you. try something. But I don't think we'll be. Alright, we're gonna hopefully try a better spot. Alright, this food review is from Wendy's. Hello everybody, this is Brad here, and alright, this is a food review that I'm doing from a local restaurant, and I have work. Yeah, I came from work, so they were ordering stuff, so this is nacho supreme fries. See here? Yep. Sour cream on the side. Chips, onions, nacho cheese, and all that. I'm gonna try it. And this is what it looks like right here. Of course, yeah, it's ground beef with it. You go with the other one. And this is really good. So try it out someday. Yeah, we're doing something different. I just got this small tripod that I could put my phone in. And actually, I could shoot video with it too. You can actually do camera or this smartphone. It's pretty cool how they got set up that way. So at least that'll be in my future. So I like it. So let's have a good one. See you later. Actually, this is small. You can try to adjust it whenever you want with this. And actually, it'll work out a lot better with an adjustable. You know, maybe I'm planning on using it for like food reviews or a different way of using a tripod. So I like this one for like small things. The big ones are for like trains, like the camcorder scene here. Thanks for watching this video. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you can comment on it, and you can subscribe to my channel. Also hit the notification bell when I post this video on YouTube. Again, thanks for watching. I will see you on my next video. Bye-bye for now.